Hi there guys, jojopet here, and today we are playing Lego City Undercover, exclusive for the Wii U. So I'm just going to go ahead and jump in here and start a game up, confirm save yes. There's a bunch of crazy stuff going on in the background already, I like it.
A warm welcome to all you listeners who've just tuned in. You're listening to the sizzling sounds of Lego City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
There she is, Lego City. It's been 2 years since I was sent away, but it made me a better cop, a smarter, faster cop.
So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
An old acquaintance, a promise to keep, a debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in your paperwork.
Maybe neither, maybe both.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes. Whoa! Worry, I'll buff right out.
My love will go on.
And with the skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port.
Oh my gosh.
And what brings you to Lego City, young lady?
This boat?
Oh, fiddle pants!
Mayor Gleason.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase. I know it can't have been easy for you.
I had to get a new passport.
I was referring to you leaving under a cloud, but okay. I'll get straight to the point. Rex Fury has escaped and is at large in Lego City.
What? Is Natalia okay?
Natalia's fine. She's still in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice. Again. Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes, look!
Hey!
And I'm certain Rex Fury is behind it. You're the only person I trust to stop him, Chase. Get to the station, and get me Rex Fury.
Get into the police car, okay. Seems easy enough. What's up, guys? JojoPet here, and this is the first time I played Lego anything. Well, no, I played Lego back on, like, PlayStation and some original Xbox, I think, but... So this game is supposed to be open world, so I'm going to go explore a little bit. I want to jump up here. Can I jump up here? I don't have to jump, double jump yet. Okay, let me press Y. I don't want to break it. I'm going on top of it. Oh, well. Get Lego pieces. I wonder what these do. So I get like a double jump at some time, maybe? Maybe upgrade my stuff? I don't know. We will see. I love the intro though, that was really funny. Okay, so I can break with... What's with the different colors of the Legos? I don't know. Okay, these are like coins. And these are different. Okay. See, this looks different. Why is that? I guess I'll learn it later on. Let me go ahead and give him this. After I break this. Get some more of these. If I remember correctly, you're supposed to break a lot of stuff and get stuff to build stuff and things and stuff. I like the word stuff. Alright, so I'm getting in. Press X to get in. Okay. Okay, how do I drive? Oh, that's the wrong way. Alright. Alright, we're go. Oh, sorry. Ooh, my bad. I'm still learning how to drive.
My bad.
No, it was my bad, bro. It was me. It's very sensitive. Yeah, I'm using the left stick to steer. But it's very sensitive. Excuse me. What? Smash through logical objects? Okay. What this? Whee! Alright, cool. Builds up my multiplier. See, if I tap my joystick just a little bit, it turns a lot. So, am I getting any... I'm not getting any Lego things for this at all. Driving on this... All on these green coins. Green Lego pieces. Alright, so let's go to the police shop.
Hey, do you need help with those donuts?
No, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Frank Honey, by the way.
Chase McCain.
Chase McCain? You're a legend! Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
Just part of the team. Deputy Dunby made the actual arrest. And I'm not a legend. I'm an ordinary cop. Just like you, honey.
Whoa!
Well, maybe not just like you. So, you want to show me around this new station of yours?
It would be my honor! I will wait for you inside.
Okay.
Hello?
Natalia.
Chase?
Yeah, it's me. Are you okay?
Charged!
What do you think you're doing? You can't call me! I'm in witness protection! Witness protection?
I was worried. Rex is out. I thought he might come after you.
I know, but he's not after me. The chief of police himself told me that Rex fled the city.
What? The mayor just told me he was still here.
What?
Should I?
Yeah.
Oh!
I just want to make sure you're safe.
You're the reason I got into this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Natalia Smith to Mercy Heart's reception, please.
Mercy Heart's hospital?
No! Yes. But don't bother coming here, because if Rex could come after me, then I'm not sticking around.
Rex.
If I make two more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron.
Ooh, waffle iron.
I hope the chief notices that I changed my hair today. It'll make being bald all last week worthwhile.
So, until we find the camera, we have to take mugshots by photocopying people.
Are you sure that's safe, Frank?
Of course it's...
Hey there! This is our main computer. It doesn't usually smoke like this.
It got hacked into this morning. Triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator, but it only blew up when Frank tried repairing it.
With a hammer!
Alright, get this left side too. I think we'll be back in business.
Main computer operational. Security lockdown lifted. Elevator functionality restored.
Not bad. I'll try and find out who hacked it.
Oh, if you get stuck, I'll help you. I know everything about computers.
Computers.
Yes, computers. Basement time!
I guess I'll follow him.
Until we find the camera, we have to take mug shots by photocopying people's faces?
Fine, Madam Mayor. I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist she's brought in from overseas. Chase McCain?
Dunby! You're the new police chief?
Right. I might not like giving you a job, McCain, but it does mean you have to follow my orders. First one! Get down to the basement and get a uniform on!
Are you two old friends?
Honey, did you put those essential supplies on my desk?
Yes, Chief!
I'm going to my office. I'll be giving a briefing on Rex Fury in 10 minutes, even though he's probably a million miles away from here by now. Do not disturb me!
Wow.
Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today. Come on, let's get you a uniform.
Alright, you guys, hope you enjoyed this first episode of Lego City Undercover. Make sure and like it if you liked the video, and make sure and stay tuned for more episodes. Thanks for watching, y'all have a good day, and I will talk to you later. Skizzle!